Welcome to another creating look. I'm gonna go straight in and prime my face. Today's video is gonna be on the shorter side, mainly because I'm skipping a lot of steps that I feel like are unnecessary in this video. So you all know I do powder before I do foundation. And then obviously dotting foundation all over my face before blending it in with this buffer brush from Morphe. If you come to my channel a lot, you know that I obviously use this as a transition color for basically every look I've done so far. So I'm just gonna do that in the crease before going in with this, I think it's Velocity, the Sugar Pill Pro Pan. In Velocity and just packing it on. And then I'm just gonna lay down a black base with this Beauty Bakery Lip Whip in Midnight Truffle. Just so that I just find that black eyeshadows aren't black enough. Okay, while the lip whip is still wet, I'm gonna put down this Lit Cosmetics glitter. Okay, so as usual, throwing on this mascara before going in with this Lancome concealer, which you all know that I love like to death. I couldn't find my beauty blender, that's why I'm using one of those like triangle sponges. I mean, it sucks, but you know, whatever. And then I'm just gonna blend out like the harsh edges with a buffer brush, before making sure that the inner corners are set, and then doing my cheekbones, just hollowing out my cheekbones, which I don't have. And then I'm gonna set everything with such a powder before dusting it off with my Micro Smooth powder from Sephora and setting everything with this Estee Lauder Set and Refresh Perfecting Mist. So now I'm just going to be putting on this Beauty Bakery Lip Whip in Vitamin C. You have to put more than one layer on, but I really like the way it looks once it's done. Tying back this wig from Alice Official Store, just to get a really nice sleek look, and then that's the look done.